In 1938, a group of German archaeologists, led by the ambitious Professor Heinrich Schliemann, embarked on an expedition that led them to the Bavarian Alps. There, they discovered a peculiar cave system adorned with ancient runes. Intrigued, they ventured deeper, discovering a vast underground world teeming with life.